At the start of this year, an 18-year-old Saudi ex-Muslim girl, Rahaf Mohammed al-Qanun, made global headlines when she tried to escape her abusive family and country, Saudi Arabia. When she was detained in Thailand en route to Australia, her frantic tweets quickly got viral, and all the human rights activists from all around the world jumped into her defense. Thanks to Twitter, she reached to safety in Canada. As touching as Rahaf's story is, by her own admission, Rahaf is one of the very few lucky ones. There are hundreds of thousands of ex-Muslims, if not millions, who are living in fear and intimidation in their own countries. Why is that? Why there are so many Muslims leaving Islam? Is it the free-flowing information of social media? Or is it the books from famous atheists like Richard Dawkins and Sam Harris? Or is it the behavior of fundamentalists and extremist Muslims? This documentary intends to explore all these questions. It will also seek out the condition of these ex-Muslims who are trying to escape their countries, or are in the process of escaping, or have already made it. The ex-Muslim movement has been growing for a better part of a decade and is not slowing down. I intend to take this message into the mainstream, into the very heart of the public discourse. For that, we need your support. A well-produced documentary requires traveling, highly skilled crew, and above all, safety. Please help me take this message mainstream and donate so we can get this project off the ground.